New South Wales is planning on bringing international students back into state within months, using a 600-bed purpose-built quarantine site. Only days after the federal government said students would not return in large numbers until 2022.
Phil Honey, the chief executive of the International Education Association of Australia, said that a 600-bed student accommodation site had been approved to be converted into quarantine.
The state treasurer Dominic has told some students could return as early as semester 2, which starts at most NSW universities in August.
Under the plan, returning international students would quarantine in converted accommodation for 14 days. The student arrivals would be counted under a separate arrival cap and would not take away space from returning Australian citizens and other international arrivals.
Honeywood said the plan would aim to bring a few hundred students for semester 2 to prove the model.
It involves charter flight rather than taking commercial seats of returning Australia quarantine setting to hotels, which is what the Prime Minister is keen on.
They are only going to start with small numbers to begin with in a low hundred in order to prove the model. The plan had been approved by NSW's Department of Premier and Cabinet. The quarantine site and existing empty student accommodation building had been inspected by both the government and police. Approval has been given for one of them, potentially two, to be used as the student return plan for quarantine. According to the NSW Premier, they are close to finalizing a plan to start bringing back students very soon over the coming months, ideally for the start of the second semester this year.
However, the plan still would require the approval of the Federal Education Minister.
Budget paper number 1 said, small phased program for international students could start in late 2021, but numbers would not gradually increase until 2022.
That's all for today.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more updates.